Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just gonna be showing you guys my makeup routine. Right now I look crazy, so let's get straight into the video. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put on this. You know, it's a little big, but someone used it, and now it's all big, but okay. You've seen this in my videos before. It's the famous scrunchie. Alright, and we're just gonna take, I used Neutrogena Fresh Cleansing Foam. I just rub that on my face. Alright, so now that I've taken it off and my face is nice and smooth, since this helped me get awake because it was literally so early.
I have my box of makeup right here. I'm just gonna start in there. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my Strawberry Bassin White brand lip scrub. This is what it looks like in the flavor strawberry. You know, this is what I do, just to like get your lips moisturized. Alright. I mean, kind of eat it off if you want. Like, it literally doesn't matter. It tastes so good. It's just sugar. Some other product. Then I'm gonna take Maybelline New York's Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser. So, as a primer. It just all came out. No, no. The whole thing just came out all over my stuff. You're kidding. Alright, well, you're supposed to take a little bit, but I have like 1,000 pieces. You can just put it on your face. What am I supposed to do with it all?
I decided not to tell anyone yet, so now I'm just gonna blend that into my face. Wow, this is a lot. Oh, I'm so sad. Make sure your face is really soft. Right now, since I'm using so much, sorry if my teeth look yellow, I haven't brushed them yet, because I figured this video would be better if I was tired. Okay, now that my face is all primed, I'm going to take my concealer, if I can find it. Okay, my Ulta Beauty Concealer, the Demi Matte Foundation in the shade Chestnut, and I'm gonna put a pump of that on. Oh, my hands are so slippery from the primer. Pump of that on my hand, and I'm gonna go wet my beauty blender. Alright, so now that I have my beauty blender and my foundation, see, it works, okay? I usually just kinda put it on my face in dots first. Just to, you know, put it on my face. And then I guess I just like.
This is really hard because I'm not using a mirror. I'm just kind of trusting what I.
Can see on the camera. So I think that looks good. I honestly cannot tell. So now I'm going to take my 3 palette of highlight, translucent powder, and just some brown powder in the flavor Warm. And put that on my face. No, I don't need concealer. I don't really need it. I'd rather not spend money on something I don't really need. So, I don't yet use concealer, but I will eventually do like an updated version when I like up. Now to set it, I'm gonna take an identical brush and take the translucent powder and just put it under my eyes. Now that the translucent powder is baking, I'm going to do highlight. I love highlight. Like, honestly, like, I don't do like contour or anything, but I love highlight. Like, highlight.
An angled brush, like a tiny one, just so I can get like refined lines. I'm gonna take this one. Like, I have a lot of other ones, but if you're like getting ready quickly, it's good to have them all in one, like your steps. That way you can really get your makeup done quickly if you're late, and it really helps. All right, my highlight is popping. Is it the ring light that's making it glowing? I can't tell, but my nose is glowing. It's kind of a little much, bro. Now I just close it up and I'm done with that palette, but I need to tone down that highlight brow. That is way better. Oh! Ooh, la la, I should have never took this off and put in clips. It's fine. Looks good. Now we're gonna move into eyeshadow. I'm gonna take a Ellen Tracy eyeshadow palette, and because like, I have other ones, but I really like the colors in this one. Ooh. You wanna know what's on with this one? So upset. Alright, so I'm gonna take this brush. It's not really good. I'm kinda just depending on what I'm gonna be getting soon. I'm gonna take this shade right here, and I'm also gonna use this shade. But first, I'm gonna start off with a regular shade just to put on my lid as a primer. Shade. Oh, that looks so bad. Girl. Now I'm gonna take a light sparkly pink and just put it there. And then I'm also gonna take that light sparkly pink and brush that on my lash line. I'm gonna do the same. Alright, so now that we're done with that, we're gonna do eyeliner, which is really kind of hard to do. But before we do that, we're gonna take a Ulta Beauty lip primer. Even though I already did a lip scrub, I just need to prime my lips. Nice and plump. And honestly, it feels exactly the same as regular primer. Ooh. I mean, it looked really bad at first, but I blended it out and it looks better. So now I'm gonna take in some eyeliner. I'm gonna use the Ulta Beauty black one. Okay. Now I'm going to take my mascara. Well, open because that pore eraser. It's all over my phone. Like, you don't even know. It's bad. Sorry, guys. Tell. Okay. So these are the bristles. They're really nice and spread apart. That's why this is my favorite. And there's... It's brown. And there's not much product left. That's also why I love it. Because it makes your lashes look really natural. Like, really natural. Like, look... Like, that looks real. Like, it almost looks like false lashes that look real. Like, you can't tell. Like, it looks really real. So that's why I like this mascara. So I've applied that. Okay. That looks good. I don't use blush, but I could if I wanted to. No. I'm not going to, but. And I would do this, but I'm gonna end up messing up because my eye shape is so weird that the second I open my eye, it just looks weird because my eyes are so big. And that's not a bad thing, it just doesn't work with mascara. So now I'm gonna take a lip color. I have all of my lipsticks right here. I'm just gonna pick one. You know, it doesn't really matter for me. I just kinda use one. I'm just gonna go with the shade 6 Long Lasting. It cosmetics Marana. Chose this one because not much. It's not too little, but it's not too much. Lip primer? Oh, I think it's all face primer. Oh wait, no, I poured it all out. Alright, so that
I liked how my makeup turned out. Give this video a thumbs up. And subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. I know my makeup is like weird, but that's just how I do it. Bye, love y'all.